They saw the young child, with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him, presenting him with gifts of gold and frankincense and myrrh. And when they departed, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, "Arise, and take the young child and his mother, and flee to Egypt, and be thou there until I bring thee word, for Herod will seek the young child to destroy him." Who would imagine a king?
Love.